Hey everybody, T.O. from Art Geek Teaching. Today we're going to use a strainer to do an acrylic pour using Floetrol as an acrylic pouring medium. Coming up.